switch now to the second sample, which is basically the one that I didn't try and extract the magnetic particle. Well, that I extracted the magnetic particles from. So there may be metals in here, but I suspect there will not be iron in as high abundance as we saw in the previous sample. So you can see there in the backscatter image, you can see there's elements that are heavier than carbon, but they don't look as bright as we saw in this one. And this is the backscatter image that we just looked at.